Awesome. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the grounds! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
Fucking with me, huh?
You're getting paranoid, dude.
It's gotta be her.
Oh no. God damn it, where'd he go?
In here.
from this side of the lodge!
Where's the exit?
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
He's over there!
Shit!
Go. Keep him busy.
can't see! One way or another, you gotta tell me!
You asshole.
Hey, come out.
Gotcha, asshole.
You finish him off!
Get him still!
Oh, shit!
No girl.
Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Ah! fuck is wrong with these people?
Here you go, Nellie! My town!
I need a gun.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We'll find that girl. Kill her.
Go.
Oh, fuck.
I'm tired of this shit. Cross the line of shot.
I've been saying it for months.
If it tells you enough, this girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote. You see her?
It's not over here. Hey, you see her? You see her? Get that over here.
Fuck! Let's fucking find this kid,
whoa!
Oh!
fighting anybody.
I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Let's find her. Anything?
No, man. I got nothing.
How did you do it?
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. Oh, no. Better than that. So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, it had me back there. For a second, you shook my face. You want this to end. Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't waste any part of it. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. Keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. That a girl.
Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out, we just end this. What do you say? Let's just end this. Thank you.